This is the seated dumbbell curl with your palms up. This is a biceps exercise, and I want you to focus on creating a good brace and making sure that your elbows aren't drifting back and forth while performing this movement. Remember to pack your neck. Here I'm packing my neck as much as I can, even though it looks like my ears are slightly ahead of my shoulder.